Well, it's not my fault you have a dodgy accent, you bro.
Oh, Jeremy, that was really... That's
a low blow. That's a low blow. That's a low blow. That's just... No.
There's some dodgy stories about
I know you're jealous of my brother, my relationship, but...
Yeah.
He's just jealous because he wants Victor all to himself.
Oh my god, Anthony's finished for 2 hours.
Wow. No, put me back, wow. Animal.
He's not been in there for 2 hours.
Jeremy!
We're equal now. You just gave me a dead arm like 3 times.
Yeah.
Jay, you're up.
So I hit you twice back. I slapped you.
Oh man, that was funny.
But now.
How is your bed doing this, Jeremy?
What?
You must weigh like 1,000 kilos.
She's always got girls.
No one ever comes to my bed. It's never tidy.
Your bed.
Should we go to Amy's bed?
Go on then.
No, don't move for the sake of it. If you're not coming.
Can't be annoyed at me.
No, but you always look like the person that doesn't want anyone at your bed.
Just give me dead off.
Get away, please. I'll come to your bed.
Oh really? Is that
what I'm like? Am I wrong? Am I wrong, guys? Or am I being honest?
Yeah, I thought you might not want me though.
Oh no! The only reason people don't sit on our iPhone is because it's always messy.
Have you seen the other beds in the house? Whose bed is the messiest right now?
It stinks down your end. Seriously.
Yeah, but mine's always got loads of stuff on it.
Yeah.
Really smells bad.
Does it? Seriously?
Yeah, that end does smell bad.
That's
nasty. Like rotten apple cores and all that sort of stuff.
And I've never had an apple in the bedroom.
There's a rotten apple core in that top corner. I was so embarrassed when they came into our house.
It's fucking John. It's fucking John.
I was so embarrassed.
Fucking John. John tried to make it out like it was me who wrote an apple. I've never had.
It was John Boxer, John's boxes as well.
Were they?
See? I love how he technically didn't own up to it as well.
I didn't know Victor's.
No, they were John's.
Yeah.
I've got John a rotting salad bag down here, but it's not technically rotting.
John is filth. No, she
here
is.
Here is rotting. Yeah. I'll move that tonight.
Well, yeah, it is rotting.
It doesn't smell.
I did have a banana skin over there, though, for about three
and
days.
And a cup of milk that was coagulating.
Ah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I kept a cup of tea in my room at my parents' house for, like, I wanted because my someone said that if you leave it, then the mold starts coming alive. And I forgot about it. And my parents found it like months later. And all the mold was moving around.
They're not women's.
My dad wants to
pick up my glasses and I'll show you that they are mine. Did you not see me wearing them today? Can you pick up my glasses?
No,
just pick them up first.
It's growing. Away. She was so repulsed.
Chloe?
Chloe? Don't throw glasses when you don't know who they are anyway.
They're not going to break them doing that.
No, but don't throw them. Should I throw your stuff around?
But you said...
I'm not going to break. It's the principal.
What girl?
Do they not look like mine?
No.
Nicole.
They're not very nice.
Wow.
Oh, Nick. Oh, yeah, she is.
Are they really yours?
I think she's fascinating. Yeah.
Yeah.
So, I actually thought they were his.
Yeah, I know.
Otherwise,
I
would have sworn
on
him.
No.
Expensive glasses, you have to make the right decision.
No. Right, anyone in this house?
I'm gonna give you one later, don't worry.
I just can't believe, thank you, I'm grateful, but I just can't believe I haven't had one. He's had about 60. Yeah, he's had about 60.
Yeah, because he's in pain. Look at him, he's all day cracking.
Oh my gosh.
Come here.
Oh, wow. Look at this. I complain. He gets hugged. Great. I'm going to my bed. Especially, Latoya said she was going to give me one. Started giving me one. And then
right there.
Stopped.
Oh, there's more things.
Don't you want it?
I guess so.
Well, shall I chill? Yeah, alright, cool.
Whose is it? Whose is it? Is it Big Bro's?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Yours?
Nah, you look. You did look like. We didn't ask Mel if you look like
There's too many at
Steve Irwin. It's true. Which hat suits me better, that one or this one?
I like both of them.
Oh, there. Idiot, George.
Good there.
No, it's not that,
Yeah.
Did you see that?
Is that what you have pain?
It gets rid of headaches.
Come on, let me get you up, Yeah.
I'll do it to you later on, it's wicked.
Don't worry about it. Tell him what it was, though. Sit forward, it's really relaxing.
I said, sit right forward.
Nah, she was just next, she was just on her way up, and I was like, time for you to return the favor. All right. It's true, though. Come. These glasses make me feel like Ray Charles.
Gotta make it do what it do, baby.
Is that? My mum is the sole reason why I do what I do.
Yeah, I can see that. I can see that. I can see it just by looking at you.
What did he say?
Like, your father is
an inspiration to you.
Not so much maybe like our parents, but he...
Me? Oh, what's the lug up there, mate? Are you lonely up there on your pedestal?
Why on your back? Why?
If he was a girl, he'd want to be like...
Don't you can't do it on my... I'm not lying down there.
No, it's a blend in itself.
Oh, yeah, no, it's different. Sorry, but that
why on your back? Keep your hat off as well.
It's a bloody one.
What's going on? Come on.
Oh, yeah.